Welcome to the first match, you're on the play. And this is great. This is the classic turn one delver into daze. Then if we daze, we're gonna have a turn two ponder. If we don't, then just storm chase with mage and start attacking. Pull the mulligan to six. And we start things off with this delver. Alright, Lotus Petal. I'm not gonna daze this. I might just daze Ponder or Preordain or whatever it plays. Chromox. Okay. Okay, we might be against Belcher. I don't wanna daze this things. You might just, let's say, tap 2 mana and play Cabal Ritual or whatever. Animate dead, okay. If that's what you print. Ooh, Unmask. Weird. Is two left card might be just Entomb reanimate, and if he daze this, then it's not gonna. I mean, you can just not pay Unmask, but I think he'd rather do, and then we just force the ponder. So I think it's fine to daze this. But I guess if he pays one, then he discard our ponder and we don't find Force of Will anymore. So I think might as well just let this resolve and hope that he doesn't just win this turn. Oh no! Ugh. He unmasked himself. So, oh yeah, I should have looked through this. Okay, I guess we can't do anything about this with our days. Yeah, it was a pretty good turn one from his side. So just played Grizzlebrand, there's another Delver. I don't even know, can we deal with this? Hey, we might as well concede the game without showing him which version of Delver deck we are, even though with an island, it's very easy to understand why we are blue-red. Let's just play this out. I'm going to play Delver, and then play... Maybe I can play Ponder first, and then Delver with the other island. Yeah. Maybe we can raise this Grizzlebrand. Very hard, but you know, might as well play it out. Maybe we should have done a Volcanic Island fetch. Sorry, a Scaling Tarn fetch for a Volcanic Island, so that if I draw a Fire Blast, I can play and another Mountain, I can play it. Or I mean, what opponent is going pretty low? It's dumb 5 life. I don't think you. All right. Let's see. Duress. Sure. Pretty strange. You would usually Duress first, but it's okay. Give us the option to counter the Entomb, but I think that you would have had another Entomb most likely. Let's not concede, I want to see what's going on first. Faithless Looting, yeah, sure. Okay, now we still have some out. Brainstorm into Sire of Insanity. Pretty good card. Okay, and the pass is there. We draw brainstorm. Let's see. Nope. Alright, against reanimator. We don't have anything, any surgical extraction or stuff like that to deal with that. I can easily see having some of those, but I chose not to. So I'll just board in Invasive Surgery of Last of Storms and Island of Great Reveal. And also, I don't think Red Elemental Blast does anything. They're just mono black red. What's bad? True Name Nemesis, I don't like. Even Price of Progress, they play with very few lands. Maybe Storm Chaser Mage, since I boarded in Eidolon, I have to cut some creatures. Grim Lavamancer also doesn't shine. You know, I can't board in Smash 2 Smithereens. They have Chrome Mox, Lotus Petal. I mean, Lotus Petal is not great to smash, but Chrome Mox and maybe, I don't know, maybe it's just not that good. It just burns. Our Grim Lavamancer seems fine. We might leave mana up for counter and just burn if there's nothing to counter. And just one drop. Yeah, let's go this way. Second game on the play again, and yes, let's keep this. We're gonna go Volcanic Island, Monastery Sea Spear Probe. Opponent only onto Mulligan again, hopefully. Not the same start though. And keeps, and Scry to the bottom. Doesn't really matter sometimes, but when we have Probe, you know, Scry to the top might change things. So you can, like, usually you don't care if opponent scry to the top or bottom if you're not going to look at this hand very fast, like on turn 1 with Thassa's or a Probe, but in this case it's quite relevant. So our opponent is doing nothing so far. It will just play Faithless Link turn 1, most likely. Or maybe it's just something weird with Burning Wish. I don't know what's going on. Hopefully I draw Force of Will, but I didn't. I chose to keep all the bolts in my deck, even the chain lightning, because I think that it's very important to have a pressure, very fast pressure. Okay. Let's see. Unmask, pitching unmask. So that's the card I drew this turn. They might go. No, they can't go for Empty the Warrens this turn. I think it's just gonna be a Faithless Looting here. With Dark Ritual and Burning Wish in their hand. Invasive Surgery would have been quite good. Countering Burning Wish. Let's see what they choose to discard there. Thoughtseize, another Faithless Looting. We drew this, which is a nice card, since they don't even know we have it, so they will not play around it. We drew second land and Eidolon. I think this is very good. I want to draw whatever. I want to draw Probe, so that I can grow my Shuffle Rubberly. Nope. So I can grow my Monastery Sea Spear. Also, let's see what it kept in his hand. Dark Ritual Exhumed, so nothing going on. Oh no, sorry, he discarded Burning Wish, not another Faithless Looting. So Dark Ritual Exhumed, so nothing going on for him. Now I can go Scalding Tarn, either Ponder or Bolt. Or I can just keep the top card of my deck, since it's an idol. I think that I prefer just playing a spell right now. I don't wanna, you know, just not playing a spell to draw Eidolon. I don't know, it's of course a great spell. Maybe it's just too good. Let's do this. I just attack and pass. And if he just doesn't play anything, which is very possible since they just have Dark Ritual and Exhumin in their hand, I will just draw Eidolon and play it. Because it's gonna be very good if they try to, like, I don't know, it's still hard. Alright, Dark Ritual. So they are going to do something here. I could have also seen, like, fetching Play Ponder to find some good cards. Here's Faithless Looting, and hopefully they're just going to go land Exhum, and we will get him with these. Okay, so he didn't find a second land, so just discarded Grizzlebrand. Now I have the option to go end of turn Bolt or just draw Eidolon and attack him. So what's the plan? If I attack them for one and then play Eidolon, they play, let's say, Exhum, they're gonna go in 11, and then we play Bolt, they're going to 5, and then they're dead. So yes, this plan is fine. This plan is fine to me. So let's just go Eidolon attack for 1. So they can't even go, I don't know, any sort of Dark Ritual combo. 13, then cast a spell, 11. Yes, sure. That's exactly the spell I wanted, because it means that it's going to go definitely under days, unless he has... Okay, Iona, sure. So now we're gonna daze this. And then win next turn. This is two damage, more than enough. Got even to respond my own trigger, so they can F6 and attack with everything. Alright, so Eidolon, quite good on the play, not that great on the draw, maybe. This matchup seemed quite hard. Definitely without Surgical Extraction, a 0 mana counter spell. Maybe Storm Chaser Mage is just not good at all, and that they'd rather have a Grim Lavamancer. Just one mana spell is always better. Does this member do anything? It shrinks Grizzlebrand. Can also kill this. Kill it. It kills Tower of Insanity, kills Tyrant Tyrant. Maybe worth it. I mean, the other options are just bad. Just Mesh to Smithereens is such a liability. Yeah, I don't think I even want it. I mean, maybe I just want one. Yeah, let's try one dismember. Here we are for game 3. This end is a keep, even though we don't have the second blue card for Force of Will. Still a keep. Also, we might go just turn 2 Eidolon. That's quite good. Faithless Looting turn 1, sure. And yeah, we go just Monster Sea Spear attack. Wish we drew a blue card, but that's okay. If they just go for it, then we can't do anything about that. Yeah, Entomb, clearing the path. The path was already clear. Maybe we could have Mulligan this end. But I don't think that... It's just... We had almost like 20, 22 cards. I don't even know how many blue cards in the deck. This end was not great, but we had the Eidolon. If he was kind of slow, then we could have got in with Bolts and etc. Since it's thinking through this, I don't think it just has a reanimation card here. Other way would have just whatever, take your force of will and then reanimate Grace of Brand. Or even Sour Insanity is fine. Yeah, probably Sour Insanity is just better. Just empty my hand and let's withdraw. What's the name? Dismember. Then it's all good. Alright, choose to take Lightning Bolt. And then reanimate Grace of Brand. So he had it. He had the Grace of Brand. Didn't draw the second. Land, and I think we're dead no matter what at this point. I just got to. No, I'll play this because. Whatever. Whatever. He drew very good hands, I think. The deck, it's strong. Definitely a strong deck. Even if we had turn one Deathrite, it would have got us both games. The other good thing against them is a sideboard card like Surgical, Rest in Peace, Grafdigger's Cage. I don't think they can ever beat a Grafdigger's Cage. And we can never beat anything at this point, so just going to concede. Alright, rough start against the Reanimator deck. Let's see if we can recover.